Our goal at Margaux Farm is to raise good horses, to race good horses, to stand good stallions. We think we do a pretty good job of that. Margaux's a great place. It's such a beautiful farm. It's surrounded by the Elkhorn Creek, the rolling hillside, just beautiful Kentucky land, and the grass, the limestone base is great. Everything's super there for raising a horse.
Well, we have been blessed. Steve Johnson, our managing partner, I met him on my end of the profession and the office, and he had invited me when he was managing another farm to come out and fish, and after a while I did. We became friendly. I bought a horse from them, and that horse I purchased, I'll never forget it, a horse that was a farm horse, purchased the horse for $15,000. They stayed involved for a third, with the understanding that I would do most of the legwork, which I did, but I wanted somebody smarter than I was in this business to help me along. And that horse was a Persian Gold, who went on to earn $275,000, three stakes races, two allowance races at Keeneland, and I was hooked.
My father is a large animal veterinarian, and I grew up in Omaha, Nebraska, and we would go to Exarban, and my father would teach me about not only racing, but about conformation and about the fragility of a thoroughbred and what they go through. It's an amazingly athletic sport. I have more of a love, maybe, than a passion. I see how it all comes together. I see what the trainer does. I see what the hot walker does. I see what the groom does. I see the difference between a rider in the morning and a jockey in the afternoon. And it takes all of that together, in addition to this wonderful, magnificent animal. And for me, that's a love. I love the community of that. And I love the fact that it's such a unique sport, and it brings people together in a team unlike other sports. It's a different type of team.
The Margaux Farm philosophy is to care for the horse first. Steve Johnson is an owner and general manager of Margaux Farm and oversees the staff of 25, a majority of whom live on the farm. Horses have an average of 3 to 5 acres each in large 25 to 50 acre fields and paddocks, and are handled every day by competent, dependable staff members that know each horse individually. The quiet, secluded, and protected area is perfect for the nurturing of these young thoroughbreds, as is the natural soil, water, and geological conditions that have made this area of Kentucky the horse capital of the world.
The one thing we don't cut short is the care of the horse. The horse comes first, always has. Our horses not only look and compare to any horse in any facility, any farm in the bluegrass, but I think they run better. Our percentages of winners is in the top of any farm in this area. And how do we do that? I mean, it's obviously our staff and the horsemanship involved, but it's also the nutrition, nutrition as defined by just the feeds, but also, you know, the land, the soil, and the way that we raise our horses. Our horses aren't hothouse raised. You know, tomatoes, nothing's better than a vine-ripened tomato, and as opposed to a hothouse tomato. And our horses are tough and durable. I tell our people that, we're developing horses, but we're also developing bone. And we need to have strong, durable bones to sustain the rigors of training, of racing. So, the facilities lend themselves. You know, we're hard-pressed to find a flat spot on the farm, and these horses are outside the majority of the day, and they're going up and down those hills, and they're getting stronger and tougher, and we try to develop a competitive spirit. So the barns are just, you know, they're airy and well-ventilated, the soils. We're blessed. We have three-fourths of the farm is surrounded by the Elkhorn Creek, but we have 5 wells that are on the farm that are getting the calcium that's dissolved in the water.
Margaux Farm horses have a history of withstanding rigorous training and are widely accepted by trainers around the world. Visit our website at margaufarm.com and contact us for more information or to see for yourself what we offer here at Margaux Farm.